Welcome back, YouTubers. I mean, to Geeky Gamer, and you are watching my. Sorry, but yeah, I always seem to ruin the start because I'm not very good at starts. Anyway, it's been a few days. Building-wise, not much has changed. At least I don't think so. I added another smelter. I was using it for glass. Oh, excuse me. I think I'm about to sneeze. Added a few more of these. I don't think this was here the last time I was here. I did this to mass-produce awkward potions. And I'm not sure if I've done any more on this yet, though. Anyway, we are here because it is a monumentous occasion. Oh, I've kitted out my gear. Not sure if I showed that in the last episode or if it happened in the last episode, but I've pretty much super kitted out my gear, well, except for this axe. Haven't found I'm breaking through yet. I've also kitted out my armor. My diamond armor with every single piece that's got protection 4 in it now. Not sure how much use Thorns is, but reason why I'm recording now is because we're gonna go do something. It had taken me ages, which is part of the reason why I hadn't started recording yet, but I finally managed to get them. 3 wither skulls. 3 wither skeleton skulls, I mean. Oh, pardon me. You know how much freaking wither skeletons I actually had to kill in order to get them? I had to go through three nether fortresses just to finally eventually get them. First one I found before I even decided to get them, I didn't actually find any there. I found another one. I'm not sure if I actually showed that one. In fact, I'll show you now. 2 of them, I actually found closer to me than was the first one I found. Okay, I found 3 so far nether fortresses. 2 of them are the first one, pretty far away, which also happened to be the first one I found. Don't know how I missed the second and the third one though. Oh, this is kind of annoying, eh? Slow too. But one is about halfway in that direction. Oh, you are here. My nephew. I called out to him anyway, he didn't hear me, so thought he wasn't here. I need you to get some firewood from down the back. Chance? That's his name, by the way. Chance! Well, anyway, I found one not too far in that direction. It was actually closer than the second one I found. But because of the screwed up spawning code, took me. Can you turn it down? Oh, never mind. My mic probably can't pick it up from here. Yeah, I have super sensitive hearing. Which is actually the exact opposite of what I think you said. Anyway, we got everything that we need. I got the potions for battle. I should actually get rid of a few things I don't actually need on me. I'll get rid of you. That's pretty much it. No way, I'll get rid of you. Get rid of you. Okay. Oh, I need all my instant health potions. Oh, I also need milk. I'm mainly doing this for the nether star, I think it's called. Let's see, milk. Okay. I need all the milk. Now. around for. We're going to be doing this at night. I actually just found out ages ago that there is, in fact, well, a way to do the with the fight. I just got to find a place to actually start it. Anyway, I think near this direction would be good. No, the technique isn't that hard, you just dig underground. In fact, I should probably dig underneath water. Maybe I shouldn't have started this right now. Now, the reason why you do it underground is because of limited movement, and the reason why you do it underwater, I think, is it might also limit their movements again. Yeah. Totally explains that grass thing. Oh, thank God, I thought there was a ravine. You know what I can't wait for in this game? The next update. The next full update. Not experimental update. Because then we can get drowned. I mean, can you get drowned now, but only in the experimental update. Okay. Oh, I did see. Oh, I shouldn't bother with that right now. But when I build this beacon base, I want to use materials that I didn't dupe and get it done. Which means I need iron and lots of it. You know what? I might actually do this above ground. Yeah. Limiting it, being doing it underground may limit their movements, but it'll also limit mine. Look, it's daytime. Shit, man. I must have started coming up right before we went underground. Okay. Okay. Regeneration potion for regen. Swiftness potion for fastness. Don't need that right now. This one's just in case. Strength potion. Ah, saving it now won't do any. Whoops. Let's put this here. Come on, hit the damn thing. Doing so well against them. And here comes the weather. Weather effect. Gotta get down to halfway. Then we can hammer its ass. Oh shit, I didn't know it spawned those. Shit, son. Shit. Oh Jesus, this is the worst place to run. Come on, milk. Come on. Oh, those things ain't doing shit. Ah, I fucking died. Isn't the best gear either. Fuck man, that was my best fucking gear too. Softness potion. Ah fuck, I didn't have anything. Fuck, he's hoping. I need some food so I can actually run there. Fuck, I went pretty freaking far too. Fuck, I thought it would be easy too. Well, mostly easy. Maybe I should have got the strength 2 potions. It's somewhere up there. Good thing I did this far away from my damn base, didn't I? The goddamn creeper didn't help either. And why the frick ain't I regenerating? that's a baby donkey. Okay. Fuck. I don't know. God damn it, man. I finally I hadn't stopped either at one time and just ran. I thought I was far away enough, so. It's gonna take forever if I have to kit out a new thing. I'll be honest, it's been a while since I last had to kill a wither. Sure, I'll be able to get all the diamond tools, but the enchantment on the diamond tools, not a chance in hell. Not in any short amount of time either. I mean, shit, look, I lost all my goddamn levels because of that thing. I thought I had to come out. Sure they can see me too. God, I lost it. Oh no, it still sees me. Maybe I should have done the underground route. Oops. Come on, I just need to get my gear back. Just freaking hope it didn't accidentally destroy that too. Nope, I guess right there. Yep. 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 Oh, it's a good thing I still got armor on too. Shit. One, two. Oh boy, and dead of an adventure. I lost most of my damn patience too. Okay, we'll head back to base and get some more potions. Potions are easy to make. And to be honest, I could actually make back those air levels easy. Oh boy, sorry. Note to self, make strength potions stronger, not longer. Oh, that's not funny. Childish giggle. Don't worry, by the end of this episode, we'll be have gotten those things. Let's see. That's a potion. Instant healing, what's this one? Hasn't got anything on it yet. Fantastic. I might have to make them strength potions too. I mean splash potions. The hell? Ah, I guess you can't do that. You actually have to make some more strength potions. Okay, that's fine. Then I might as well. Fuck! This just is not my day, is it? See, this is why I need that goddamn wall. Goddamn it. Oops. Shit. God damn it. No goddamn cheese right now. Well, that's what I was trying to pick up before. God damn it, man. I probably didn't need to do that one. This actually need those. God, there's a penny. I just like came out of nowhere. I didn't hear it until right at the last freaking second. You heard me say, "Oh fuck!" This is why it started. Originally started getting the those blocks in, so I could build a goddamn wall around the damn place. So I don't know if they actually, did they know they hadn't managed to freaking upgrade yet when the explosion happened. Skull stone. I also intended to put glowstone in that, so health, oh no wait, that one already is health. Health. Oh no, that one's health too. Shit. Oops, too overdone. Oh yeah. Let's see, I need swiftness. Ah, I shouldn't have done it. I should have moved to the third one first. Instant health ones are going to be turned into potions. I've got a brain fart in my head. Flash potions. So I don't actually have to drink them. Ah shit, I accidentally put the damn redstone somewhere. I cannot wait until I move all the shit inside. It'll be a happy day then. Sorry dudes, I only need the three. Hell, I don't even need three. Let's see. Potion of instant health. Three. Oh shit. Two. Three. Oops. Oh. Oh, of course, I'm bound to have more of that stuff around somewhere. Okay, I need health potions, swiftness potions. It's the regeneration. Did I have the regeneration potion? What the hell was that? Okay, push my ass back in here. This place is gonna be epic. God, I just hope that Buddha hasn't despawned by now. Now we'll sleep on it. You know, I think that thing came from up there. Oops. Goddamn creeper must have come up from the top. It's the only place in the general area that isn't lit up. Did I think it necessary to light it up? Kind of. Did I actually light it up? No, I did not. Oh shit. Yep, it's mom. Oh shit, gear, pants. Wait, that is protection 4, I did see. Since I was out of the loaded chunk, I'm guessing it might have been. When did we last see it? Please tell me you didn't despawn on me. Fuck, I think it despawned on me. Shit. Finally, there's a way for me to cheat without cheating. Oh, why didn't I dupe the damn thing? Shit. Nope, it's still here. Where the hell is it? There it is. Fuck, I should have added regeneration, I forgot to, shit. get deep in the woods, gotta use the healing potion. Come on, almost dead, almost dead. Strength potion. Fuck, finally! After how many deaths? Oh, Jesus Christ. Where the hell did I get acacia wood from? I'm not joking either, where the hell did I get the acacia wood from? Oh. The only way I would have acacia wood was if I found it in the chest. Acacia wood, if my memory serves me correctly, is the one you find in savanna biomes. Thank Lord. God, that thing was... Oh, it's cold. But oh, the deal was also satisfying. Just drop off, get rid of some of this dirt. Too much dirt as it is. I could use the cobblestone though. Turn it into smooth stone. Maybe I should build me actual fences instead of doing the other thing I was planning on doing. Shit. Yeah, maybe I should build me a netherrack fence. Oh, that was extremely satisfying. It took me what? Actually took me 3 deaths? Or 2 deaths? Did I die that time with the creeper? No, oh, seriously asking. I know it's 2 deaths definitely, but. Oh, that was also satisfying. Yeah, I'm gonna end the video here. Next time you see me, I'll probably have that beacon up and running. Maybe. Or built. You know? No. I won't have the beacon up and built yet. I'll make the beacon at the beginning of the next episode. So, thank you for watching. Hope to see you in the next one. Bye bye now.